All right, if Doug Kolk had a nickname, it would be Kolker, which is, in fact, Leslie Kolker's last name. Amanda Crew, we love and adore from Silicon Valley, the two together, for a scary movie that I'm certainly too scared to see. It is called Freaks. Nice to see you both, ladies. Welcome. Good morning.
Good morning.
Thank you.
All right, Amanda, we must talk for a second, of course, about Silicon Valley, which everybody loves and adores.
Yes.
And unbeknownst to me, shot in Culver City, and you've never been to Tito's Tacos?
It's the best.
I know, she's schooling me.
Right.
No, I've never been.
My whole family, it's amazing.
The best. You could walk from the set.
I've never even heard of it.
Oh, you know
wow.
what?
I'm disappointed. This is,
all right.
It's never too late.
It's never too late.
You're right.
Yeah. It's on Culver, right by the 405 in Culver. You're 2 feet away.
Okay. Well, right. Got to go.
Okay. Off she goes. Let's talk about this movie for a second. They said 1,200 kids auditioned to be the kid.
Yes.
How did this all work out?
Well, it was, honestly, it was not that long of a process. I mean, when I went to the audition, I knew everyone. I'm like, oh, hi. And then when I found out, I was so happy because it was just insane. It was amazing.
Wow. And then what do they always say? Don't work with kids or animals. And then did you develop a
well,
quick
kids
bond?
Kids don't say that.
Right.
I prefer working with kids.
Okay.
She's incredible. She's an incredible force. She's so, so talented. And she's also a lot of fun to be around, too. We had a lot of fun.
All right. More mature than your male co-stars in Silicon Valley and by how large?
She is much more mature than my male co-stars. By landslide.
All right. What's the movie about?
Well, it's kind of a mix of genres of suspense, thriller, horror, which we hear you're terrified by, but she can handle it.
Right.
So, I don't know what that says.
You're very good with that. That's very funny. So, Billy Hirsch plays your dad.
Yes.
And then Bruce Dern is some scary guy.
Some question mark character.
Yeah.
Okay.
And we find her character in a house that's, you're not sure if it's a hoarder, post-apocalyptic, but her dad is kind of keeping her hostage in this, well, not hostage, but saying she can't go out because it's dangerous.
Yeah.
And you don't know if that's true or what his intentions are, but she's a very curious little being and kind of wants to go outside and explore and figure out what's outside there.
All right, I like the phrase, curious little being.
She is.
Yes.
All right, Lexi, now have you seen the whole thing?
Yes, I have.
And how scary is it?
It's not that scary. It's more just violence.
Okay. Well,
I mean,
there you are.
She could handle it.
If she could handle it, what's wrong with me? Here we go. Take a look. All right, we ran the clip for 2 seconds, and Mark, say what you said.
Too scary for Sam.
Yes.
He didn't even watch it.
Yeah.
Two seconds in,
I knew.
You tell me, because you've done such good work in other things. A genre like this, is it fun, or do you get freaked out when you drive home?
Freaked out?
Do I get freaked out? No. No, it's, I mean, when you're on set, it's so, you know.
It's such a safe environment, because
it's,
I mean, you're with people like her. I mean, how can you be scared?
There you are. Mm-hmm. Oh, look at that.
You heard it from her first.
Well, we'll tell you this. Freaks hits theaters, of course, in September on Friday the 13th. Will you guys go? Will there be some scary premiere?
Spooky premiere on Friday the 13th. Come on.
All right.
Who wants a spook?
Oops. Ladies, nice to see you this morning.
Thanks. You too.
Thank you.
Thanks.
Thank you.